will. I mean, I'm asking you. What do you?
I believe in whatever works. If you're good at using it that way. For me, I introduced the electric after everything was all said and done. And then when he was being a dick, really bad. I better watch he gets a really hard correction. No low level, no nothing. When he's so it's a whole different, you know, there's different ways of teaching it and all that. So.
Well, I'm open as well.
Okay, so let's just go ahead.
I'm on the leash in my left hand.
I've always forever done that other one.